This book is intended as general information only and should not be used to diagnose or treat any health condition. In light of the complex, individual, and specific nature of health problems, this book is not intended to replace professional medical advice. The ideas, procedures, and suggestions in this book are intended to supplement, not replace, the advice of a trained medical professional. Consult your physician before adopting any of the suggestions in this book, as well as about any condition that may require diagnosis or medical attention. The author and publisher disclaim any liability arising directly or indirectly from the use of this book. Simon & Schuster Audio presents The Angel Numbers Book, How to Understand the Messages Your Spirit Guides Are Sending You, by Mystic Michaela, read by Subhadra Newton. Introduction. Have you ever noticed yourself waking up at exactly the same time every night? Or find yourself stuck on a certain page number of a book? What about seeing those very numbers repeated on signs and license plates while you travel? Numbers fill your world, from your bank account and the schedule of your day to important dates and directions for caring for your health. Numbers are helpful, universal, and most importantly, meaningful. That's why they make such a wonderful medium for your angel guides to send you messages. What is an angel guide? In simple terms, an angel guide is a divine vibration tasked with helping you grow and achieve your life goals. Your angel guides exist to see you flourish. Numbers repeated throughout your day are one major way that they communicate guidance, warnings, and praise to let you know whether the path you are on is right for you. That time you wake up every night, that book page number you get stuck on, those repeated numbers on signs and license plates. There are words of wisdom from your angel guides hidden within all of those numbers. The Angel Numbers book will help you decipher these messages. Here you'll receive the tools you need to understand the meaning of each number and number pattern sent by your angel guides. You'll also find space to record and reflect on the numbers you see, cultivating meanings that are personal to you and your experiences. In Part 1, you'll explore what angel numbers are, how individual angel numbers and sequences hold specific meanings, and how to interpret the general ideas of angel numbers on your own. In Part 2, you'll discover a comprehensive codex of angel number sequences and their meanings, and specific steps you can implement if you receive that sequence. And in Part 3, you'll use a personalized log to record your angel number sightings and decode them. Through this log, you can notice the patterns that are unique to you, which will help you become more connected to your angel guides. Through this book, you'll learn to turn your attention toward the communications of your angel guides, strengthen your understanding of the messages they are sending, and become tuned in whenever they're trying to speak to you. When you take the time to process their messages, you can use the knowledge of your angel guides to manifest your aspirations. It's time to use angel numbers to unlock your potential and light the way to a more satisfying, meaningful life. Part 1. An Introduction to Angel Numbers. Seeing numbers in your daily life is just the start of your journey into deciphering them. You will begin to understand not only whom these messages are coming from, but also how to create a unique relationship with the angel guide sending them. This part of the book will dive into more detail about what angel numbers are, how to decipher their messages, and what to do with those messages. You will uncover how individual angel numbers and sequences hold specific meanings and learn to interpret the general idea of your angel number sightings on your own. The most powerful skill this part will teach you is the ability to construct your own meaning so that when you see numbers, you also see yourself within them. There was also instruction into how to further your communication by using the numbers from your angel guides to strengthen your link to the universe around you. What are angel numbers? There seems to be a pattern among us. For centuries in human history, across different cultures and geographical locations, humans have asked the same question: why am I here? We all want answers as to what our main purpose is in life, to what would make us feel happy and fulfilled and bigger than ourselves. Angel numbers are high-frequency messages that can help you answer that question for yourself. Why numbers specifically? Numbers occur in every place, both on and beyond Earth. Their patterns are found in everything that surrounds you, governing the planet's movements, the weather, sound, light, and even your own DNA. Number patterns exist in the most infinite reaches of your imagination and inward to the microcosm of your being. Because they are universal, they are the perfect medium for sending messages. Who is sending these messages? The high vibrational beings who are the embodiment of such universal emotions as unconditional love, compassion, and forgiveness are called angels. They serve the divine, or the source of all life and energy on this planet, and also protect and guide you through your life. You have come here into this earth with a soul contract, a predetermined checklist of objectives and lessons your higher self has deemed essential for this lifetime. Your higher self is your soul's consciousness, the part of you that transcends your physical body. It is your eternal spirit. Angel guides who have been assigned to you consistently remind you of the goals of your soul contract through angel numbers. And when you are progressing in your life, touching upon critical times and ascending into personal growth, the frequency at which your angels send numbers amps up. Your life has incredible meaning. You have come here to help others, contribute to the world, and grow and learn as an individual. Your angels will send you messages to either remind you to get back on track or reevaluate a situation, or simply as a pat on the back for work well done. Your angels want you to feel supported in your journey on this earth, because you are. Their messages remind your higher self to stay focused and empowered along the way. Angels are not the only ones who send numbers, however. Your loved ones who have passed on can also send you numbers. Oftentimes, those who have passed use the language of numbers to get your attention, to let you know they are near you, offering their love and support, or to alert you to a special time or event that was important to them. These types of numbers are often linked to numbers in the sender's life, such as a birthday, anniversary, or date of passing. Where can I see these numbers? Your angels are creative with the ways they deliver your number messages, and they use repetition as a key signal to pay attention. When you begin to focus more carefully on them, the numbers in your daily life really begin to pop. You will see repetitive numbers on paperwork, hear them being spoken by others, and even notice them as actual symbolic representations of a number itself, such as a configuration of birds sitting on your car, or the shape you find the snow has melted on a path you happen to be walking on. They will show up in innocuous places, such as unread messages in your email, mysterious phone numbers calling you, and even sometimes in songs on your playlist. Angel numbers are delivered in a myriad of ways, but a common thread binds them all: curiosity. When you open your mind up to possibility, your angels' messages will enter. As you will learn later, where, how, and when you see angel numbers are all integral in helping you decode their meaning, but seeing them at all will be a result of your being open to do so. Synchronicity versus coincidence. Your angels will send you a number more than once or twice. It will be a...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.